Thanks for the trap, it really helped with that glass.
I agree. There's a few.